we had done two of the properties and we had seen that P A union B is equal to union B such that F is equal to P A such that F plus P B such that F minus P A intersection B such that F. Okay. Now if it was disjoint, then we had seen that P A union B further gets simplified. It just becomes P A such that F plus P B such that F, right? Now we'll use this in proving the third property, that P E complement such that F is equal to 1 minus P E such that F. Hope you understand what complement is. What is the complement of a set?
Other elements then.
Everything apart from itself. So everything apart from itself. So if we are talking about a sample space or the universal set, and we have A as our set, this is A, then A complement is what? Everything apart from this. So this is A complement. Everything apart from this is A complement. Okay, and it is denoted by A complement, and that is actually S minus A. That is the difference of S minus of S and A. Okay. Now you'll see that E union E complement is S. And we know that P S such that F is equal to 1. So P E union E complement such that F is equal to 1. Now what is this? E and E complement are disjoint. What is the spelling of complement? This is E. This is not that complement, it is complement. Okay, so here it is. It is complement. Maybe not, you'll not be even writing it, I think. You'll just be writing a dash. So it is that, and since they are disjoint, so we have E such that F plus P E dash such that F. So immediately it gives me P E dash such that F is equal to 1 minus P E such that F. This is the third property. Okay. That's the third property. We can now solve a question or two before we go to the next topic.